Today I'm going to be showing you some of the things to get nasty things out of your hair. So first is this detangler to get like all the knots out of your hair, and it's just really nice on your hair, right Mum? Mm-hmm. It gets all of the knots out of your hair. So thank you whoever did this. Next, this hair mist. The hair mist is used to moisturize your hair. Then, this shampoo. This shampoo is used to give hair like really curly hair and strong hair. So it makes it really strong
and clean.
And clean. Last but not least, the hair buttercream. This hair buttercream is pink, and it's like a light pink, like a peachy pink, right? It's like a peachy pink, and it is really good. It can
condition your hair.
Condition your hair and just make it really soft. So that is all we have for today. We only ordered about like four of them. 1, 2, 3, 4. Guys, all of these four are amazing products. So the link will be in the description down below. Bye guys.
Hey you guys, so I'm getting ready to detangle my daughter's hair using the Flora Curl Living Detangler. This detangler, you guys, is amazing. It's not thick, it's not thin, it's just perfect for her thick, kinky, curly hair. So I'm getting ready to detangle her hair just to get rid of the knots and tangles before I shampoo her hair. This Living Detangler will soften her hair, condition her hair, plus hydrate her hair. And can I just say, the slip is amazing. My fingers were just gliding through her hair, just perfect. God made us so we have it sent. It's the soul that lives within, and let them know that black's beautiful, black's beautiful, black's beautiful, black's beautiful, black's beautiful. Once I'm done detangling the section, I braid it up just to avoid knots and tangles, then I proceed to the other sections. The next step is the shampooing process. You guys, this shampoo is so gorgeous. It's lightweight, so a little goes a long way because it lathers so much. Personally, for me, this shampoo is my favorite product from the line. Like I said, a little goes a long way. It'll leave your hair feeling clean. It'll remove the buildup and the dirt without stripping your hair of its natural oils. It's amazing. My daughter says it smells so good. It smells like lemons, which I personally agree. It smells amazing. It's just a great shampoo. I love it. Excellence. God made us so we have it sent. It's the soul that lives within, and let them know that black's beautiful, black's beautiful, black is beautiful, black's 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 beautiful
together, love each other, all in unity. Peace and love, God's blessings sent through you and me. Kings and queens worth more than whips and jewelry. Let there be no distraction, we be the fashion. We be the peace, yes, we be the magic. We make the movement, we take the action. We be the truth, yes, we be the class.
Your soul, this is more than bad and bougie. You gotta know, my sister, your black is beauty. Brother, stay bold and keep your balance.
Gotta keep your balance.
Never fold. Gotta let them know that black is blue.
You
be hanging all on our chocolate skin, envious of our melanin. The love in our heart is evident. We love our life, live it to the end. Why they copy us and just play pretend? Through the struggle, we make excellence. God made us so we heaven sent. It's the soul that lives within, and let them know that
black is beautiful. 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 Black is beautiful.
Black is beautiful.
Black is beautiful. Black is beautiful. Black is beautiful. Black is beautiful. Black is beautiful.
Hello guys, it's me, Christabel, and today I got this coloring up, which is called Voxel. I'm just coloring all the number 10s because I'm a number 10 and I've been doing the rest of this throughout the videos.
Hating all on our chocolate skin, envious of our melanin. The love in our heart is evident. We love our life living.
So I'm getting ready to style my daughter's hair. Her hair is about 80% dry. I'm using the Flora Curl hair mist, which will replenish moisture back in her head, will leave her hair moisturized, hydrated and soft. This product is also good if you want to refresh an old braid out or twist out. To seal in the moisture, I'm using the hair butter. Those who watch my videos know I'm a big fan when it comes to hair butters. For our thick, kinky hair, we need a product that is thick to make sure that all that moisture is locked in the hair and it's not going anywhere. So this is perfect. A little goes a long way because it's really thick. It will leave your hair soft, shiny and smooth.
Punch. Yeah, I wonder why the bullets be attacking us. They know the black of the bear, baby, the sweeter the juice. You know the dark of the flesh and the deeper the roots. Shining the light in the coaches and now I'm teaching the youth to be the best that they can be, the souls are best in you. You know they look in the mirror, you know they're seeing the proof. We got children just living what we destined to do. Let me tell you a lot of
these are a miracle. They're so cool and they're like so good on your hair. Curly hair, not straight hair. Curly, okay? Do you hear me? Curly hair. Curly hair people, if you have this at home, don't just leave it sitting. Try them on your hair. If you have these ingredients, follow it with us. Bye.
Love each other all in unity. Peace and love, God's blessings sent through you and me. Kings and queens were